Welcome to Changi Airport in Singapore. Another vacation begins, and we're going to America. Flying out of here, United to San Francisco. Yeah, flying out of Terminal 2, that's the Crown Plaza Hotel. Terminal 3. Flying out of Terminal 2, just what you're in. Yeah, this way, Singapore Airlines first class check-in. I'm not flying Singapore Airlines, I'm flying United. You can see Terminal 3 out there. Terminal 2. Yeah, those guys are for Singapore Airlines. Yep, so I'm on United Airlines flight 2, UA2, to San Francisco. All right, 7 o'clock in the morning. The flight's at 8:45. So just checked in, and we shall see you airside. There are a couple of things still on the other side: some duty frees and some local currencies for transport to the hotel on the other side. Yeah, there's no departure not on yet. We're getting early for US flights. All right, see you on the other side. So I've come to airside. It's Thai Airways taking off. And see my United Airlines, Boeing 787 Dreamliner, right there. 15.5 hours non-stop. 15.5 hours non-stop to San Francisco. Going straight to sleep after takeoff. Changi Airport, Terminal 2. I'll show you the flight. VR 845. Gate open. That's this right there, San Francisco. UA2. UA1 is the flight here. UA2 is the flight back. UA1, the flight here, is the longest flight any American carrier does. 16.5 hours. It's a bit quicker going the other way, presumably because of the winds. You just see a Singapore Airlines lifting off. Where's that one there? United Airlines. Yeah, a few of the jets parked out here. Korean, Singapore Airlines, Air India, Silk Air, Tiger Air. But I'm going the furthest. I am going. I'm going the furthest today. Everybody in this terminal. So be that. Alright, see you at the plane. Feeling the coffee tea. Show you mine. Again. United Airlines, number 2. It's not London, it's not Tel Aviv, Sydney, Moscow, it's Singapore. 1 and 2. Alright, see you on the plane. There's the wheels. the Dreamliner, so the glass is actually dimmed.
good. You get lunch when you get on, breakfast. Unlimited sandwiches, snacks, beers, wine. It's good service.
Right.
Enjoyed it. Anyway, 1 hour to San Francisco. California, it looks like. San Francisco, California, that's a road. Cars and bridges. Stuff like that.
The aircraft to a complete stop. Cabin lights come to bright. Fasten seatbelt signs no longer illuminated. This will be your indication you'll be free to move and exit the aircraft. At this time, take the opportunity to double check your seat back pockets, your seating area, making sure you have your electronic devices, your plugs, your electronic devices, your earbuds. Also, upon exiting and just before entering the passport Customs control area, you're required to have your passport as well as the documents I handed out readily available.
Air Canada.
Those passengers with questions regarding ground connections as well as baggage claim retrieval, there'll be a uniformed representative meeting the aircraft to better assist you with any questions you may have. So again, it's been our sincere pleasure having you on board today, and we do look forward to seeing you on a future United flight. For the city of San Francisco, the city or country of your final destination.
Yes, 早安，新丰联盟美国联航航班抵达旧金山国际机场。目前当地的时间大约是9:36。提醒大家，现在飞机人在滑行，为了抵达安全，在飞机尚未完全停稳在闸口之前，请不要站起来拿起您的行李或者是行李洗手间，请您保持就坐，将安全带系好，直到安全带指示灯熄灭为止。